I got some good news. I thought I was going to have to put Grady down because he's 13 and he wasn't doing too good. But come to find out, he just had some bad teeth and we had to pull some of his teeth out. So now his life has been extended. I'm very happy about that because he's a good dog. He really is.